Bar, serving a patron. I look up, there's Hannah. Her.
The defendant.
Yes. I thought she was there for her shift, maybe. Then suddenly she grabs me by the hair. Then she knocks me down. And she's calling me garbage. And then she's coming towards me and she's saying stuff like, it's time to take out the garbage. And she's carrying me to this big garbage canister and she just drops me in. It was the most humiliating moment of my life.
You said you were minding your own business. Were you minding your own business when you started dating Joel Burlington?
Well, yes, because my personal life is my own business.
And you knew that she was dating him, like friends do, that she was in love with him, didn't she?
Yes, but she falls in love a lot.
Excuse me, I'm not a lawyer, I admit, but is she allowed to just lie?
So knowing Hannah Puck was falling in love with him, you begin to date Mr. Burlington.
Okay, in my mind...
I don't need you to explain. I'm just looking for a yes or a no.
Yes.
Huh? Oh. Your good friend. She tells you that she's falling in love with the guy she's seeing, and then you begin to date him.
I had fallen in love, too.
I see. And, tell me, this trash can she threw you in, did it fit?
Objection.
Oh, withdrawn. Nothing further.
You think you're in love with her?
In the bar, serving a patron. I look up, there's Hannah. Her.
The defendant.
Yes. I thought she was there for her shift, maybe. Then suddenly she grabs me by the hair. Then she knocks me down. And she's calling me garbage. And then she's coming towards me and she's saying stuff like, it's time to take out the garbage. And she's carrying me to this big garbage canister and she just drops me in. It was the most humiliating moment of my life.